It is so good to be home in the great state, the Lone Star State of God Bless Texas. 1845, December 29th, the rest of the colonies were allowed by Texas to join us, and the United States was formed with Texas at the center. You are welcome, America. And since before that time, Texas has always been defined by its legends. The whole state chanting for the Tyler Rose, yelling, "Run, Earl, run." To the boy from Alvin, Texas, throwing 100 mile an hour heat, telling Robin Ventura, "You're welcome to come out here and join me." From Dorset to Smith, from Stallback to Aikman, from Love Ya Blue to How About Them Cowboys? From the Von Erichs to Stone Cold Steve Austin, the greatness of Texas has been immeasurable. Until you snowflakes came along and ruined it. You Gen Zers, millennials, and all of you people that have enabled them have turned Texas into an embarrassment. I mean, today's your day, right? Halloween? Where you teach your young children to go door to door begging for food? That is exactly what this young, entitled, lazy, safe space seeking generation does not need. So from a Texas legend, I want to tell you that not one of you, not a single one, should be allowed to call yourself a Texan. You disgust me. But despite all that, I'm still going to introduce greatness once again to this state. The man who is going to save this business. So I want you to get up. Get up on your snowflake little feet and put your woke, chubby hands together and welcome with me, the modern day wrestling god, Baron Corbin.
Sounds like Texas doesn't like the truth, campaign. Seriously, you've been to Austin lately? It's terrible. Turn into Jersey.